Welcome to the virtual office training. Today we will learn how to check IMEI number on mobile. To check IMEI number, just dial *#06# to see the IMEI number on the screen. It's a universal code and that means International Mobile Station Equipment Identity. It's a unique for every mobile phone. Just dial *#06# to see the IMEI number on the screen. If your mobile is stolen and you can complain stolen complaint to certain websites, international and local, I will tell you. IMEI number is 15 digit number. I just copy this 15 digit number and go to the website. For international, you can visit imeipro.info, imeipro.info. Here you can paste your IMEI number to check this mobile is stolen or not. If you purchase second hand mobile, you can check here and just click I am not a robot and it will ask you certain question. You can check just click check. It will give you the information of brand, model number and blacklist status. It's a clean status and you can complain if your mobile is stolen, and you can complain your mobile is stolen in this website also. This is another website, imei.info. You can also complain if your mobile is stolen. You can also complain in this website as well. If you purchase second-hand mobile, you can also check your phone status in this website as well. It will give you complete information of your mobile. And you can check the blacklist as well. To login, register and login to check the IMEI number as well. And this is another website for local website for Pakistani, imei.pta.gov.pk. Here you will find also if your mobile is stolen, it will tell you. This mobile is not stolen in Pakistani website, and you can report your mobile here. There is a option you can complain. If your mobile is stolen, you can complain here and you have to provide some certain information to PTA. this is a three website you can use. One website is local and two website is international, and you can complain and check second hand mobile for blacklist. Hope this tip will be very helpful for you. Thanks for watching.